So I love doing different projects around the house, and my husband and I had bought these two antique old washboard stands, and we use them as our nightstands. So originally I had painted them black, but I got bored. So I wanted to try something new, and I wanted to see if I could make them a little more shabby chic. So this is the process and what I did.
I'm gonna go ahead and chalkboard it, some gray chalkboard paint, and then do some staining on the top. So here we go. So this is the color that we're using. It's Rust-Oleum chalked ultra matte paint aged gray. This is the first coat. Okay, so I painted a second coat of the gray, and then on the top I sprayed the Rust-Oleum chalked blush pink spray paint. Now what I'm going to put on top is the Ebony 2718 wood finish stain.
Okay, so I have the wood finish mini wax stain in ebony, and all I'm going to do is pour it on and then take a rag and rub it in. And it's really easy to do. This is shabby chic. There's no rhyme or reason other than to go in the to go with the gray. Okay. Now after two coats of the staining, you get this beautiful marbled effect almost, and it's kind of a gray with the black, and then you have that chalk kind of paint showing through in different places, and I think it's really beautiful.
We have the finished product, so I put the hardware back on, so you see the chalked gray, and then I did a little bit of distressing, and then the top, as you can see. I also added two coats of polyurethane to it, just to keep it from nicking or scratching.